Hi guys, welcome to another video. Jasmine Angel, and I'll be doing the Amazon Friends a service. And guess what? And this is next. In the next separate video, I'll be doing their private policy video. Just like the term service, but anyways. All right, so terms of service. Last updated is December 3rd, 2014. 2014, it says, terms of service, please read this terms of service agreement, parentheses, quotes, TOS for short, before I begin, so please like and subscribe right now, and yeah, alright, and today is June 12th, 2018. 2018, and today's Tuesday, yeah. Anyway, so let's begin. The TOS tells you what you can and cannot do. When you access or use Amazon, Amazon means Amazon.com. If you jump, Amazon play wild, AJ and Academy, amazing animals, and all other Amazon branded mobile apps and games. Amazon is owned and operated by WildWorks Inc., WildWorks Us, or we. By using Amazon, you and your parent, guardian, or themselves, and not on your behalf, agree to ground your TOS and private policy. If you do not understand or agree to this TOS, terms of service, and our private policy, please do not use Amazon. We have included some handy plain English descriptions below to help you better understand our terms, but if there are any questions in only the full version that covers to your covers your use of Amazon. So this is really long, guys. Like a chapter book in this. I have 20 things to read, and it's very long. Actually, 21 things to read. So, it's like a chapter book I'm reading. So, let me start with number one. I just got started. I'm not even done. Alright, number one is parental consent. If you want to play in Amazon or use other apps, you must be at least 18 years older or get the permission of your parent or guardian. We require a verbal consent from your parent and guardian for players under 13 years old. Actually, I'm 14, so I'll be turning 15 this year. Which means that we will take steps to make sure that your parent or a legal guardian is really okay with you playing Amazon Jam. When we get your parent or guardian's consent, we will also require he or she agrees to the terms of service agreement. See our private policy for more on this. Translation is, translation. Get your parents' permission before you use Amazon. Verify parents' consent is required for Amazon participation. Any accounts found operated without verified parental consent will be removed. Number two is community guidelines. Don't post anything that is mean or foul, abusive, or obscene. This includes posting that contains profanity or likely to offend someone, or that are racist, harassing, threatening, bullying, or untrue. You are also agreeing not to post things about other people that are false, illegal, or that may be encouraging someone else to break the law. Additionally, you may not create a screen name that you determine if the question is appropriate or offensive. Amazon is committed to providing a fair, clean, and fun environment for all. We use only professional, well-trained moderation staff and most up-to-date technology to assist us in keeping Amazon safe and friendly. Translation: Quite nice, only use kind words and don't engage in any unsafe or inappropriate gameplay or behavior. Number three is report miscommunication. The QSN translation is, so I'll be reading that too. Number three is report misconduct. Misconduct. If another player makes you feel bad or uncomfortable, you can use the buttons on that user's player card to block all further contact from them and report their behavior to HHQ support the team. If you see someone breaking the rules, please report them to us with these in-game tools. We take these reports very seriously and investigate all of them as appropriate. Translation: report anything that makes you feel bad or that you think violates the rules, block, and report any player who bothers by clicking and tapping their selected block player on the player card. Number four is keep your personal information personal. Do not give out any of your personal info to other users of Amazon. Personal information, which is address, user IDs, online profiles, names, email addresses, photos, social networking, site information, and location information. Never give other users any personal information. Also described in our private policy, which includes usernames, passwords, personal account information, and social security numbers. Using not attempt to complete transfer on Amazon using someone else's fictional information, regardless of payment method, will be permanently banned from Amazon. If a PayPal dispute or chargeback is entered against any Amazon transaction, will be treated as to charge an unauthorized and necessary action. Translation is keep your personal information personal. Never give out or real names or personal information while chatting with other Amazon players. Number five is tell the truth and don't cheat. Oh gosh. You agree to provide with the information that is true, complete, up to date, and accurate. If you break this promise, you may be indefinitely cancel your membership. You must keep your account information secret, and you agree to notify us immediately if you think someone has used your membership without your authorization. Never attempt to use third-party websites, hacking programs, cheats, coding, or real methods to hack or circumvent Amazon systems or policies. None of these methods actually work. They are created by criminals to steal your personal information, infect your computer with malware, or to lure you into visiting illegal online market sites. You may not attempt to visitors and key loggers or citizens to Amazon. Wild workers, employees, or other users never vanish attempts to defraud other players to take their in-game items and by gaining the trust, i.e. scamming, are absolutely not tolerated with result intermingling and the loss to access Amazon. This includes access to trade Amazon virtual items to trade Amazon virtual items outside of our in-game trading systems, ask users to share or trade their account login information or any other issue of the players in the game. Translation: make sure all of your contact information you send us is secure. Don't try to cheat other Amazon players, and don't try to cheat us scamming players for eyes and not being honest in a trade. Trade will get you banned from the game. Websites offering free codes, gems, or Amazon items and scams, and do not work. We can tell if you try to use a special software or cheat in the game, we'll ban those accounts that have attempted. Number 6 is respecting ownership rights of others. DMCA. You represent and warn that you own the necessary license, rights, or references to permissions to use. To use all content shared by on Amazon. If you do not have a proper license to share, and please do not post it to Animal Jam. Guys, there's more. It's like a paragraph. It's like huge. If you are a copyright owner and believe that any copyright is free, it forces upon your copyrights to make, submit, and notification to the Digital Millennium Electronic Signature of a person authorized to act on behalf of the owner of their exclusive right that is identification of your copyrighted work claimed to have been infringed, or if multiple copyrighted works on a single online site, identification of the material that is claimed to be infringing to disable and information responsibility to permit the service provider to locate the material, including the steps required to access in the game. Information responsibility to permit the service provider to contact you, such as an address, cell phone number, or email address, a statement that you have a good faith belief that you of the material in the manner complained of the information in the notification, and appear and under the perjury that you are authorized to act on behalf of the owner of the exclusive right that is infringed. I was designed copyrighted agent to notifications of claimed infringement is Hughes Media Log Room PLLC. Email copyrighted at amazonwildworks.com. Fax is 206-2 260-9300. You acknowledge that if you fail to comply with all of the requirements at the section DMCA notice may not be valid. Translation: do not post any content on Amazon that you don't own. If you find something on Amazon that belongs to you that was put up without your permission, and please contact us using the copyright information process and describe here. Guys, I'm changing the music. So you don't have to hear this music the whole entire thing. And I really want to change it. It's running dash. Number 7 is content posted by users. We do not promise that information on Amazon posted by third parties, including content posted by other users, in the care of Rebel will be monitoring and screen postings to keep Amazon suitable compliance. And we make no warranties expressed or as to the accuracy, morality, or signal of any postings. We do not approach marches or any proven postings, and no responsibility as in contact as a member submitting and posting. Notwithstanding the foregoing and our sole discretion reserved the right to prevent any postings from being placed on our translation is, we work hard to make Amazon a safe place for kids, but a lot depends on our players. Wildworks is not responsible to content on Amazon posted by users and other third parties. However, if we think content is not appropriate, we can take it down at any time without asking permission. Number 8, no hacking. You agree not to post any content that corrupted files of any similar software or program that may harm Amazon or make it operate poorly, or that one that would do the same to the third-party computer of any other persistent feature of Amazon. You also agree that you will not assume or disassemble or copy Amazon or any other source or any network solutions. If you violate this rule, you will remove you as a user and block you from using Amazon. Doing so, however, do not limit or our other rights to a user also who understand that by breaking this rule, you will have proven harmless in Amazon. Translation: don't ruin it for everyone else by trying to have copy or reverse engineering all or part of Amazon. And also to not share bureaus of browsers, links, files, docs, Amazon or Amazon users. That's thank you. sorry guys, I have to cancel this.